My name is Sowah Mensah. I originally come from Ghana. I live in Minnesota, right on the Twin Cities. I'm a college professor at McAllister College in St. Paul. I'm here doing a residency with the Alternative Education Center through, I believe, a grant from that the Arts Council, Southeast Arts Council. We're working on a number of pieces on African music. We're doing a xylophone piece, and we're doing a drum piece, a long sequence. And then also we're playing gourds that are accompanying a song that we're doing. But even though we're doing music, the focus of the teaching is to help students learn to focus and concentrate at a very high level. And because African music is not usually written on a sheet, and as a result of that, all directions are given by the lead or the leader of the group, other performers have no choice but to watch and concentrate and focus to get their cues and when to repeat a phrase, when to move to the next section. Everything is done in sound and gesture. And as a result of that, if you learn to play this music, you automatically learn to focus and concentrate.